What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Today, let's talk about how to reset Apple ID password on iPhone 7. If you want to sign out of your Apple ID, or you want to turn off Find My iPhone on your device, you'll need to enter your password. What if you forgot it? No worries. We have found three solutions for this issue. Let's get started. After repeatedly entering the incorrect password, a prompt will appear asking if you forgot the password. Proceed to reset your password and confirm your Apple ID. Then you can reset your password by email or security questions. You can also change your password in the password and security option. Follow the on-screen steps to update your password. If this doesn't work for you, don't worry, I'll show you how to do it with Forokey. Links are provided in the description below. First, download and install Forokey on your PC or Mac. Launch the program. Plug the phone in. Go to the Unlock Apple ID section. Then click Start Remove to proceed. Make sure that the device has set up a passcode. Okay, now click Yes to continue. Next, go to your profile page, password, and security. Make certain that two-factor authentication is enabled. Then return to Forokey and proceed. Now you can download the latest firmware package. And then, you can start removing. Well done. Now let's follow the instructions here to set up your device. When you get to this page, tap Unlock with passcode. Okay, now let's go to settings and check it out. As you can see, the Apple account has been signed out from your iPhone 7. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumb up and subscribe to this channel to stay updated. See you next time.